maybe the teachers, they may have more knowledge than teachers. There was a critical situation in classroom where we pose a question, and after we pose a question, we find that we don't know the answer. I'm talking about the math problem. Pose a question, accidentally the topic goes to that, related to the topic. We pose a question and we find in a dilemma that we don't know the answer. So someone will come to our rescue. If you take about space, astronomy and all these things, there are one or two students who know everything on that topic. They will come to our rescue. So such resourcefulness is there at the present world. It's not possible in olden days, because there will be one or two books, it will be in the custody of the teachers. The students are not at all, they don't have access. So whatever we learn, we share it. But now they have a vast resources they have. Maybe to test the teachers, they will ask questions. They learn from internet or Google or some search, they know the things, and they come and they will ask the question to teachers. That is the present scenario. And the reflective learning, reflective actions. Yes, the reciprocity means give and take, reciprocal, mutual exchange. So these four, they have a vast source of resources. The present generation have a vast source of resources, and they know what relevant things should be learned and what things should be deleted. And it's a mutual learning, it's an interactive learning. They prefer interactive learning rather than by writing something. A discussion may, or an experiment, a hand. So they learn some activity based. All these two are, there is a wide gap between these two. Are you agreeing? If we follow the traditional pattern, these first four, if we follow the traditional pattern, there arise the clashes. The students feel boring, and sometimes they feel this is not enough teacher. All these things we can access beyond the classroom or outside the classroom. They feel like that. So it is a better we involve, and one thing, a very good thing I found is, if you ask something technology related or research related, if we ask something, students never think the teacher doesn't know the thing. They are very happy to share from where they got, how they got, and they very happy to inform us. So never think that was an old day concept. When teacher asks something, so if a student asks something, the teacher doesn't know, I will refer. So sometimes they try to escape. Here if we say, you just find the answer, even I also try to find. There is no harm in that. So this is a way that reflecting learning in mutual exchange, reciprocal learning. So digital natives, so we are trying to be a digital native rather than digital immigrant. Let's move to the next.